According to the announcement, the
suspicions surrounding the embezzlement of funds intended for the martial arts stadium.
Johan Petrovich made in a statement released today.
Man, talk about pathetic. I got totally played. The foundation was just supposed to be doing a little support work. And the next thing I knew, I was being framed for terrorism. My name was cleared. But it's not like things can just go back to the way they were. Since then, my reason for fighting has been totally flipped on its head.
China.
Gotta do this. Come on.
I'm not gonna lose.
Round one. Fight.
That's right!
Round two! Fight!
Go time! Eye on the prize! Gotta do this. Come on.
Let me have some fun.
Round one. Make it a scrap heap! Fight!
Gotta do this. Come on.
This will be a good fight.
Round one. Fight.
Let's get to my door, you can.
This is my chance.
Pay attention.
That's
round two. Fight. Nice show.
Well, well. If it isn't the former national champion. Fighting still makes you feel alive, does it not? How truly splendid. What say you, Ken? Why not forget all about what happened in Nai Sha? And become a thrall to the ecstasy of combat once more.
Gotta do this. Come on.
An honor, to be sure.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my.
Once and for all. But what should I do? Do I kill him with my own two hands? I just don't know.
Thanks for playing. Congratulations!